Hi, Ed Salek, and the show is Isand Hop. Back in January of 2016, we were introduced to country rock in the greatest way, because let me tell you something, they put on a show and a half. I've asked them to come back, and they very graciously have come back and ready to give us another show. So ladies and gentlemen, I give you Dominic, Jesse, Jane, John, Ricky, and Brandon. Fried chicken.
Right now, he's probably soul dancing with the bees blonde tramp, and she's probably getting frisky. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot whiskey. Right now, it's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And you don't know that I dug my key into the side of his head, let us look the four-wheel drive, found my name into his leather sheet. To Louis Vuitton, to both headlights, slashed him one and all four tires. Maybe next time I'll think before he cheats. Right now, he's probably up singing some white trash version of Shania Kuyuki. Right now, he's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's thinking that he's gonna get lucky. Right now, he's probably dabbing on $3 worth of that bathroom polo.
Even
you turning love away. You wanna be lovers, and you wanna be friends. I'm losing my patience, you're nearing the end. Treat me right, treat me right. Open your eyes, maybe you'll see the light. Treat me right. Treat me right. Treat me right. Treat me right. Treat me Mama, I'm sure to him now. Cause mama, I'm sure to him now. Cause mama, I'm sure to him now. Oh, hard to him now. Oh, hard to him now. Baby, here I am. I'm a man on the scene. I can give you what you want, but you gotta come home with me. I have got some good old love, and I got some more store. When I get through throwing on you, you better come in back for more. Oh, some things come by the dozen. Cause mama, I'm sure him now. Oh, hard to him now. Oh, hard to him now. breaking little hearts like the one in me. That's okay, let's see how you do it. Put up your dukes, let's get down to it. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Come on with you, come on, you don't fight there. Oh, that's okay, see if I can.
Looking for love, they come running. things just as fast as they can. Well, every girl crazy about a sharp as a man.
he's a tough wrong buster. I bet he sleeps in his boots. When I try to mow up around me, but I refuse, yeah. He swore that he loved me. Well, I reckon he probably did. Cause when he rolled up a sea one day, I thought, here we go again. A new tattoo burning like a brand. Two little hearts on a rodeo man. I'm not looking for permanent things, so don't you think till I take the ring. For my baby, I bet we could have made a bunch of sweet memories. I should have sold that.
Chicke, you guys are great. You got a great sound.
Thank you.
Dominic, how does somebody get in touch with Fried Chicke?
Oh, you can go to our website. It's friedchicken.com, but it's with FrydChicken.com.
Okay.
And you can go to the Facebook page, Okay. For Fried Chicken at Facebook.
And you're going to be any place in the near future?
Yeah, Kilmar is on Arthur Kill Road, June 30th.
June 30th?
Yes.
That'll be a great show.
Yeah, it should be fun.
Thank you.
That was a great place, too.
Yeah. I see you changed your format just a little bit. It's a little more rock than just country rock than the last time you were on. Who's responsible for that?
I think all of us, really. We're kind of just trying to do a healthy mix of songs just so everybody can have fun.
You got a healthy mix. You had a healthy mix last time, too. Just different styles of music.
Right.
It's good.
Country is hard to do in Staten Island. Not a lot of people, you know.
You know, I noticed it's picking up a little, though, and there's this thing with line dancing. I've seen a lot of line dancing all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Okay, which always confused me. You know, I'd rather dance with a partner than in a line.
Yeah.
You know. Who picks the music?
I think all of us make suggestions. I guess out of the two, I guess me and Dom really pick out most
of
the songs.
We're democracy.
But everybody has a say. We're all in it to have fun.
Okay. Let's start with you, Jesse. Who's your favorite performer?
I really like Miranda Lambert and Lady Antebellum. Little Big Town, they have some really good harmonies with multiple singers, so it's fun to incorporate that.
Yeah. That's good. How about you, John?
I like all kinds of rock. You know, my favorite band is the Allman Brothers Band. But I like a little bit of everything. That's why I like doing the country rock and the classic rock. And I think, you know, people want to hear that. They want to dance. You know, they want to get into it that way.
Weren't you into doo-wop at one time, an older group? Weren't you into
doo-wop? In a doo-wop group? No. Yeah. No.
Could have swore you were.
I let her do the singing.
Oh.
I can't do the singing. She's got to do it.
Brandon, how about you?
The Beatles, Queen, The Doors, and Muse. Those are my biggest influences.
Yeah. Queen's a good choice. Mm-hmm. And nobody copies them.
Because they can't sing it.
They can't.
Yeah, it's hard, yeah.
No.
Rick, it's your turn.
But speaking of Queen, I always loved Queen also. It was also the first concert I ever saw back in Madison Square Garden. Nice. Great show, though, back in 1980. But I always liked hard rock and blues, everything along those lines. I've always liked a little bit of classical guitar. Anything with guitar in it, I've always tried to emulate.
I wonder why.
Good job.
I wonder why.
How about you, Dom?
Well, I always loved the Beatles and the Everly Brothers and Led Zeppelin. They were my favorites.
Okay, and you're going to be at Kilmoyers, right? Next on the 30th. Anything after that?
We have some gigs lined up, but it's not definite yet that Moby Dick's in Jersey.
Yeah, a few clubs in Jersey that they heard our tape and they're very interested in hiring us. But there's a big influx of bands. There's a lot of the clubs have to like make room for you to fit you in, you know.
Right.
So we have to wait for our spot, you know. But we have a lot of gigs coming up, though.
Well, I'd rather see a band get to work than a DJ.
That's for sure. Yeah,
DJ's killed it, you know. I mean, I could go back in years when I was doing doo-wop, and every club had doo-wop groups all over the place every night of the week. Okay, and all of a sudden DJs came by, and we were all out of work.
Yeah,
you know,
right.
They just, you know, were going for the, you know.
But I think the live bands are coming back now. You know, they people want to hear a live band because they like to get the energy from the band. And it's not the same like listen to recorded music. You know, they want to hear the drummer. They want to hear the live guitar. You know what I'm saying? So
you just said that because you're a drummer.
Probably.
I would rather hear a live band too if I was going out.
But that's the first guy that gets the heat pole with the drum machine. So I lose my job before anybody.
Mm. That's true. The drum machine is
the drum machine, right? That was the first machine that came out. The drum machine. Some guys, they had to learn how to program them so they could keep working.
Yeah.
They were going to the studio and program the drum machine.
Do you like those electric drums?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Not the same, but they're good. They're good.
Different sound.
Like yeah. Easier to carry, right? Mm-hmm. Easier to transport.
Easier to carry, right. Exactly.
Well, once again, how does somebody get in touch with Fried Chicken?
The website is friedchicken.com. That's FRYDchicken.com.
Guys, I want to thank you for being here. And
thanks for having us.
We still got the second half of a show to go. And I'm going to ask you when you can come back. this time we're not going to wait 18 months.
No, no.
Because you changed things, and we'd like to hear you.
Yeah, we'd like to come back, definitely.
Okay, very good. Well, you're going to get back up on the stage and finish the show, and don't change the channel because they're coming right back at you.
And the memories keep on turning.
Yeah.
like a razor blade. I find you when I'm close to the bottom. You can't appreciate the time it takes. The love I always knew was kind of wrong. And as I'm putting out the flames, somebody brings up your name. I hands upon the wheel.
Country rock, but it sounded a little bit more like rock to me today, but really good sound. Dominic, I thank you so much for bringing the group back. Jesse, and your vocals are beautiful.
Thank you.
Can I ask you to come back again?
Sure.
We can't let it go too long because, you know, people are getting to like this, you know, and it's catching on Staten Island, the country rock scene. Well, you've been watching Island Hop, you've been watching Fried Chicken. Another great show, and we want to thank the group for being here. And I want to take this opportunity to thank my crew, Danielle, Mark, JR, in the control room, Roman, Rosemary. Thank you so much. You keep watching Island Hop. We love you for watching, and we'll be back to you with another show next month.
I got one.